box in the back of the cab. That's where it's coming from. And we got a dump trailer on the back behind the crane. Really good. Whoa. heavy. Oh, there was one in there that had to, whoa. That thing just fell out from the truck. Stomp in there had to at least weigh right around 600 pounds. That thing was huge. Me and my dad, we will be down here for about 5 or 6 weeks. We've come down here for this. This is debris from Hurricane Irma. Y'all want to see pictures of the truck? So, add my daddy as a friend on Facebook, Jamie Porter. Probably catch y'all in the next episode. Bye.